Hello, buddy. HylianVoice here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Even though it's just me going through the entire roster. Alright, let's get going as Pit! I need to get back to recording. What was it called? Kid Icarus. The original Kid Icarus on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Alright. Oh! Wow! I was just having, like, a thought, like, what if we ended up getting Palutena's Temple? But you can only use Palutena's Guidance if you're, just regular 1v1 Smash. Ugh, stupid. Rah! No, Cloud. No. Ow! He's difficult to play against. Fun to play as, but difficult to play against. New. Ow. Nah-ha-ha-ha! You shall not defeat me! Oh, yeah! Oh, no. Get away. Leave me alone. Okay, then. Bah! Exactly. This is what you get! Ow. Alright, I didn't mean to cling on to that, but that's Klingon. I don't know any. My dad probably would. Which is scary. I mean, he's such a Trekkie, it's just amazing. Like, seriously, my dad is such a Trekkie, it is like, ugh. Wow, I have my video games, he has a Star Trek. Meanwhile, my family has their Walking Dead, I have Game of Thrones, so... Alright then. I'm just so different from everyone else in the family, it's really weird. Like, I'm just the odd one out. I'm kind of the black sheep of the family. I really am. I didn't mean to... I forgot his up air didn't do anything. And I just forgot, like, temporarily. It's only a split-second decisions that can screw you over in fighting games. And that's what happened. That's what happened. No, let me up. Yeah-ha! Woo! I didn't get him. Rah! No! Goodbye! It's difficult to KO people in certain areas of this map. Except for here. Well, actually still here, because you can't launch anyone up unless you're on the top floor. Ow. Really? Watch me say it's difficult to KO people, and then I will be the one who gets KO'd. Exactly. Ow. Just like that. No. Exactly. You cannot defeat me! Alright, this way. Ah! Wait, it went to me? Got the first KO, everybody. Isn't that amazing? I might be the only one who gets a KO at this rate. Okay! Well, that's a clear win. Wow. Alright, sure. Interesting match. 3 minutes and a free-for-all. Four-player free-for-all. And there is only one KO. Well, on this map, or stage, I don't know. I've been playing a lot of Fire Emblem, so I'm used to calling stuff Fates. I've been playing a lot of Fire Emblem Fates, but I've been used to calling stuff maps instead of stages and certain things, and yeah. Anywho's, I will see y'all next time as we get to play as the Goddess of Light herself, which is next in the roster because they do it according to franchise, you know, setting everything up. Alright, so, Palutena next. Until then, this is your lovely host, HylianVoice, signing off for now.